man was ripping down missing children's posters in Brooklyn when some Russians showed up and gave him the business. Yeah, I don't think taking down missing posters, like, some people should get punched in the mouth, I'll be honest.